used for comparing with the Nicor and the M8 Air charger was to see how warm it gets. Because I will say, my Nicor D4 charger gets pretty warm when it's charging batteries. And so I wanted to see how warm does this one get, especially with all 8 slots. So I put all 8 slots of batteries and then I proceeded to charge right alongside my Nicor D4 charger and continuously checking the temperatures just by touch, not with any temperature reading device or anything. So what I did find is even with all 8 slots being used, that this charger did remain much cooler than my Nicor D4, which